Hi, this is Dr. Yesheswini Kamaraju. Welcome to Reach Mental Health Awareness Series. Today I'm going to answer a question on developmental delays. Most often, parents who have seen delays in the development of their child often ask, whom should I see first? Whom should I approach? Should it be a doctor? Should I get some tests or should I go to a therapist? I would like to give you few pointers. Start with a medical doctor first. If you are seeing any developmental delay in your child, either the child isn't speaking, responding, interacting, or not playing with other children, you should start with a medical diagnosis. Bring up these questions with your pediatrician, or you could see a developmental pediatrician who would be able to assess the developmental delay. You could also see a child neurologist or a child psychiatrist. Any of these doctors would be able to tell you the developmental delay in the child and would be able to give you further recommendations in order to help the child's development and growth. So often parents ask me, I don't want a diagnosis. Don't label my child. I'm scared of diagnostic labels. I don't believe in diagnostic labels. But I would tell you that diagnosis is important, as diagnosis gives us a direction for focused interventions. We need diagnosis to understand what specific interventions your child requires. So diagnosis is important to cater to the specific needs of the child. And the other thing medical doctors would be able to do is to order the necessary tests. Let's say a child requires a visual screening or a hearing screening, or if a child has any seizure history or the possibility of a seizure, might require EEG. So, or the child could have a genetic condition which might warrant a genetic testing. So any of these tests may be required for the child, which the doctor would be able to guide you. Three, if the child has any other medical conditions along with the developmental delay, the doctor would be able to guide you to see another medical doctor with expertise in treating that particular medical condition. So my suggestion is, start with the medical doctor and then start the interventions. Some of the parents might ask me, okay, I don't want to see a doctor. I started off with the intervention. Is there anything wrong? Of course, there's nothing wrong. If you see a speech delay in your child, you started off with speech therapy, that's totally fine. However, if you would want to get an overall understanding of the development of the child in terms of social development, cognitive development, emotional development, speech and language, and also to understand other medical conditions that exist within the child, it's important to start with a medical doctor and to get a medical diagnosis first, and then you could pursue the intervention. This way, you could also understand the baseline of the child, and the doctor would be able to give you the follow-up plan and recommendations which are catering to the child's need. I hope this information is helpful. Reach Mental Health Awareness Series intends to bring a lot of information which is helpful to parents, and I request you to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Please share this information with parents, and I hope this is going to be beneficial to you. Thank you so much.